Hello everybody, welcome back to the Metal Scrapper channel. Today I will show some different pieces of metal I made, but mostly this video will be a shoutout video, because there are some small scrapper channels who just started out. No, not scrapper channels, but melters like me, and they do a great job, so I think they should definitely have more subscribers, so maybe the shout out helps a little bit. I'm not too big with my channel, but first shout out will be to the Wolf 56. He has, when I'm filming this, he has 47 subscribers and he does sound casting, and he does it on a way better job than I do, so he will definitely get there. So yeah, make sure to visit his channel, The Wolf 56. I will also put down a link to their channels in the descriptions below. And the next channel I want to take apart is Melt and Cast. Also a guy who's just began with melting, uses the same Devil Forge as I do, and he makes some cool projects. So make sure to check out his channel too. Also makes a lot of sound casting. And at this moment he has 62 subscribers. So he definitely needs more subscribers than that. So check out his channel if you like meltings. And the next channel I will focus on is iMelts. This moment he's really new in the community. He has only 12 subscribers, just started out. He has a homemade foundry. I think it's the same ID of the foundry from the King of Random. So that's real great, making your own furnace. So be sure to check out his channel and support him. He's also new in the community. And the last channel I want to mention here, and I hope I don't forget other small channels, but I don't know all the channels, of course. I think there are many channels, but the last channel is Chris Tinney, and he has around 58 subscribers. And the last video I watched, because while you are seeing this, I am away for work. The last thing he tried to pour was a skull ring from copper. And was not a success, but he is still continued to try to do his best. So I hope he will succeed. And it's the same with the other channels. Those are guys who try to make some real nice figures, casted in metals, like copper. Well, this is not pure copper, as you can see, like copper and aluminium and brass. So they could really use your help. Maybe you have some great tips for them. Make sure to check out these channels. So the channels are The Wolf 56, Melt and Cast, iMelts, and Chris Tinney. And like I said, I will put down the link in the description below. And I hope you guys will find their channels and enjoy their content. Because if you like my content, they do just the same, maybe even better jobs than I do. So make sure to check them out and subscribe. So that was it. It was my shoutout video. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed watching some of my castings. Because at this moment I'm only talking and not melting any metals. So thanks for watching. Make sure to hit that bell button so you won't miss any next melting videos. Leave a comment on this video. And I see you next week. Bye bye.